Hi, I am Uli Latukefu.
I'm Bradley Constant.
I'm Adrian Groulx.
You may know me as Teenage Dwayne on NBC's Young Rock.
But today, you're going to get to know the real me.
Through some hard-hitting questions.
Do I prefer Hawaii or Florida? Hawaii.
Obviously Hawaii.
Hawaii.
Easy.
Hawaii is a beautiful paradise, a jungle.
I like beaches and I like tropical.
Florida's okay, but it has nothing on Hawaii.
Why? Because it's Hawaii.
The food, the poke bowls, the ube, pancakes, everything.
Crossbody or fanny packs?
Obviously fanny packs. I can't play Dwayne and not be a fan of fanny packs.
Crossbody.
I definitely say crossbody. I do have a fanny pack, but I would like to get a crossbody.
Big city or small town life?
Big city.
Small town life. I love going fishing. I love being in nature. I love just walking in the woods and not hearing cars. I don't like smog. Sorry, LA.
I live in a small town, so I'd say small town life. It's very cozy and comfortable and safe.
Good guy or villain?
Villain, obviously.
Villain, obviously.
I say villain.
I love villains.
Villain.
They get to have a lot of fun.
They're so much more fun to play.
I usually root for the villain. I want the villain to be the most, like, badass, cool dude. I want him to win.
80s or 90s?
Obviously 80s. The 80s had the best movies, the best music.
I would say 80s.
My mom put me on the 80s very, very heavy at a young age. We play Everybody Wants to Rule the World, everything like that.
I'd say 80s, definitely, because young rock.
I love it. Tailgate or luau?
Luau. If you haven't been to a luau, you are missing out. Forget the tailgate, go to a luau. If you don't know anyone who's holding a luau, call me. Don't call me. Call someone else who will call me, and I'll bring you along.
I don't know what that is.
I have to say tailgate. If you are from the South, you know that football is life. It is everything. So tailgating all day, all morning, playing cornhole, eating good food, grilling out. Luau's, they're great. But tailgating is in my blood, and I love it.